My name is Daniel Martin. I don't sing, I don't dance, I do one thing I do very well. I magish.
Hey everyone, this is Daniel Martin. I just finished up a fantastic show here at Carl Sandburg College in Galesburg. Had a great time, a pretty good turnout. A bunch of people coming, taking time out of their day to check out the show, and happy to be here now. You know, I've been doing magic since I've been 6 years old. I got a magic kit when I was six, fell in love with it. When I was in school, I started doing it professionally. So when I was about 12 years old, paid my way through school and college doing it, and then decided I never wanted to sit behind a desk. So now I get to travel all over the world doing what I love. So it's pretty awesome. I kind of got started with the magic kit when I was six, but then growing up we didn't have a lot of money. And so I actually took the little sleight of hand that I learned to do with my magic kit and started pickpocketing in the streets of Chicago. And I got lots and lots of trouble. And so that's how I learned to do escape stuff, getting out of handcuffs and straitjackets, some of the things that were in my show today. And then I decided to kind of turn my life around a little bit and use it for good. And start doing magic with it and actually doing shows and get money for it. Yeah, I'm about to come up on my like 3,000th show. So lots of shows, lots of people all over the world that have seen me. So it's feel blessed to get to do what you love, you know, and have that many people see you. Seeing people's expressions and faces, you know, there's nothing like, you know, someone that's having a bad day or just come out just because, and they're sitting in the audience, they don't want to be there for whatever reason, and then they start smiling, getting into it, and having a good time. And it's also kind of cool when you see stuff that's not supposed to actually be happening in the real world, kind of motivates you to accomplish what you want to accomplish, you know, to kind of follow your dreams. So I love being able to take what I do and motivate people to do what they love for a living, which is great. Thanks, guys. Carl Sandburg, you guys have been great, so thank you so much again for having me, and hope to be back soon with my new show. So thanks again, guys.